5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to my vlog. So today I'm making graham and that's yummy. So I have all my ingredients to make it. Condensed milk, cream, and I mix it together. With that. Mix. So these are all my ingredients. I have graham, yum. And for the toppings, we have tiny marshmallows. We have crushed graham. So today I'm gonna put the with a scooper, and I'm gonna put some of these combinations here. Now let's put it. Oh, yummy. Whoa, so fun to make. So if you make graham, do the same thing as we do. We put condensed milk, cream, it will be a perfect combination. So spread. Okay, I need more. Okay, I put. Okay, I'm out. So I think we're gonna leave. Almost come to my hand. It broke! Yummy! Now I'm gonna put third cracker. Do I need to put any other one? Okay. I need to break it. I made a bad one. But it's okay. I'm the one who's gonna eat it though. Okay, the next layer. Okay. So guys, if there's more space, I can put crushed graham in it. So this will take a while.
This one.
Oh, that's a lot. So I'm gonna put more condensed milk. Too much crumbs. Ooh, one scoop. Let's count it together. Ooh, it's mixing. One, two. Make something else. Three.
anything. Here.
Is it okay now? Now we're gonna put some more. Okay. So let's put in fast mode.
A few moments later.
So I'm gonna break it. This is the time to put the third ingredient or topping to the grater. And then it's a crushed graham. Let's put it this side and we're gonna cover it with. Next, we're gonna put in the top of the graham. This is a bit sticky because it's melting. And we love it when it's melting. Gonna let it. Yum! Please! A bit not sticky. Here. There. Last three. Okay, that's the last one. In the fridge overnight. So guys, remember, you're in the supermarket and you're making grahams at home, always buy these two products because it has the perfect